Peter Prinsen. I was looking at this truck today. I do a lot of hunting and fishing and a lot of outdoor activities. And I've been a Chevy guy pretty much my whole life, but I look at this truck, and it's definitely enough to make me think about moving over to the Ford. It seemed like a very nice vehicle.